off one. Back up the middle. That's into center field. And Chinese Taipei is onto the board at the bottom of the fifth on an RBI single by who else? Yu Chang. Roped off the glove of a leaping Yadiel Santamaria. And down the right field line, that will bring in a run that cuts the deficit to 9. Ball well struck in the air to center field, moving back on it is Ramos, and that ball is gone. Yenting Wu with the first home run of the 2023 World Baseball Classic, and he gets his team a little closer. It's an 8-run deficit now in the 7th here in the U.S. 1-2 down the left field line, served to the opposite field, and on the run. Nice grab out there by Po Young Long. 2-pitch on the way to him. And he crushes it out to left center field, and that's going to get down for extra bases. Perhaps it's cut off brilliantly out there by Wong, and the throw in is in time to get past Quintino at second. A perfect throw from left.
Yeah, I think with this, you see Wong moving to his left, able to cut that ball down. That was the key. I think Vinny Pescantino initially thought that ball may have gotten past him.
Lin, big drive, deep to right, gone!
But it's moments like this they have been waiting 10 years to witness. For the baseball to come back, the World Baseball Classic to return.
Right side, that's past the dive of Pasquantino and on to the right. Rounding third base is Chen, and this game is tied up.
Well, we've seen this in the 4 games.
Through the shift on the right side of base hit. Here comes Chang around third. He'll be held there, but Yenting Wu's scorching hot start to the Classic continues.
By Sung Chen Chen.
1-0. To left, down, Chinese Taipei back out in front.
It's a completely different team than what we saw in that first night.
Back up the middle, that's a base hit. Po Young Long, the great king, drives in another one, and Chinese Taipei adds to the lead now 4-2. First pitch, swinging grounder to third, and that's under Nicky Lopez. Rounding third, digging for the plate is Chun. He scores! Aggressive base running gets the job done. It's a 5-2 lead in the third.
Batting in a monster spot here.
Swinging a drive, high and deep right center. Gone! Yu Chang ties it up in the 6th!
Yu Chang, he's played in the big leagues, but no bigger moment in his career in front of his home crowd.
Wow, what a moment.
Chang back up the middle. That'll scoot through for a base hit. Pinch hitter comes through, first and second, one out in the 7th.
Now it's Gun Yu Jong.
He's Taipei looking for a monster hit here, and he's got it! Out in the center, off the glove of the leaping Miles Mastroboni, and they are loaded up back for the top of the order. And a pinch hitter to the plate, and a bouncing ball, slow roller left side, tough play, and Chinese Taipei is into the lead. Po Chen Fan, the pinch hitter comes through.
Big opportunity here for Gunghwan Giligalau, who's looking for his first hit in the World Baseball Classic.
It's Giligalau, deep drive to center. Back on it is Deluzio at the wall! It's gone!
Giligalau was 0-for-4 coming into that at bat. And Ramazan had to come up big, big moment in front of his home crowd. Look at him. The crowd now are keeping them on their feet.
And the 2-2 pitch from Sung. Ball game. Welcome to the party, Chinese Taipei. Win number 1 in the 2023 World Baseball Classic. 11 runs on a team World Classic record, 16 hits. Swing the liner to right center field. That's in for a base hit. Lee Lin's around first. He gets into second, a one-out double in the first. Ball 4 loads him in the 2nd. Lee Lin. And a liner to center field, a base hit. Chinese Taipei's got one home, and this game is tied as everybody else holds. They're loaded up again with one out for Zhiwei Lin.
2 gone, the bases remain loaded. 4 hero from last night, Yu Chang. 2-1.
A swing and another drive to deep left center field. Yu Chang has done it again!
We talked about having a moment in your career you'll never forget. How about you do it again? Just
like last night, center field. It set this place on fire. This crowd still going.
It is a 5-1 lead for Chinese Taipei as Yu Chang is writing his story, and it is one of a hero. Runner off, 3-2, served down the left field line. That'll touch down. It'll get all the way to the corner. No, it's knocked down out there by Jurickson Profar, and it's second and third. Man, that was extremely risky. Yu Chang, 1-0. Another drive in the air to center field. Roger Bernardino there to put it away. Tagging at third and scoring. And a bunt down. A good one to first base. And everybody's safe. It's a 7-2 lead. Liner to left center and down for a base hit. And with the way the outfielders were positioned, that'll roll all the way to the wall. Around second base. Chun's headed for third. It's an RBI triple and an 8-2 lead. Number four. Bogarts can't hold up, and he's gone on strikes round number one. Big strikeout. Singling to drive and run. Flared up the middle into center, a base hit. And that Netherlands run is a race. Back to a five-run game. And a first pitch bouncer out to short. Chinese Taipei, 2-1. Extremely impressive night for Chinese Taipei, and for these fans, it is celebration time again. He departs this game with a 6-0 lead, and a guy who helped build on it early, Arisbel Arruabarrena, drives one well to the opposite field and leaping at the wall. What a catch by Zhiwei Lin! Oh my goodness, he saves another run.
Oh, you talk about some of the little things that change the momentum.
They have struck out 12 times today. And there's Yu Chang with another drive to right center field. Down for a base hit. And Chinese Taipei may get on the board. Wen Jianlong around third. Yu Chang, the Secretary of Defense, comes through again to get his team its first run.
Still has that heartbeat about it. Big moments. Yes, they're down seven. It's a last chance for this crowd. Best in this team.